Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Cecilia Chen, a teacher from Taiwan. If you want to learn Taiwanese Mandarin, this channel is definitely your best friend. Okay, so I also offer some free mini course for total beginner to learn Taiwanese Mandarin. So if you're interested, check it out in the description box. Alright, so about today's topic, I would like to explain a common question from my student, which is when to use 很. When to use how. For example, you might hear people say 这个牛肉面很好吃 This beef noodle is delicious. Or it's possible that you hear people say 这个牛肉面好好吃 Okay, so now what's the difference between use 很好吃 and 好好吃 Okay, so this is somethingthat I'm going to explain today. When you use 很好吃, that is just simply expressing a fact. This beef noodle is good. It's a fact, okay? But if you use 好好吃, that's when you want to include your own emotion that you're surprised about this. So in English, I would say it's kind of similar to when you use how delicious is the beef noodle, okay?How delicious. And in Spanish, there will be tan bueno, tan delicioso. Este fideo de vaca es tan bueno. So it's like when you want to include your own emotion. So now I want to give you more example, okay? Let's see, this chocolate is very good. So in Chinese will be 这个巧克力很好吃很好吃 Okay, now if I'm really trying it, which is here, and I'm eating it. 这个巧克力好好吃。Sorry, let me eat it. it's really good. Okay, so as you can see, at that situation, I was like surprised, like, whoa, it's so such delicious, or es tan bueno. So I use 好.Okay, another one. 这个饮料很好喝。This drink is delicious. 这个饮料很好喝。I use 很 to say, to express a fact. And now, this episode is like my eating show. Okay, so now, let's drink it.
好好喝。这个饮料好好喝。
So, I'm like surprised, right? It's tan bueno. It's so delicious. It's such, like, how delicious is this drink, okay? This drink is. Okay, anyway. So, I have a panda with me.
猫熊很可爱。
猫熊很可爱。猫熊很可爱。Panda is cute. Okay, imagine that I really see a panda. So, I'm like, I go to a zoo and I see it. It's like...好可爱好可爱 Such a cutie So cute, right? So, es tan tierno Right? So, 好可爱 That's the difference between when you use 很 and 好 好, include your own emotion Okay, so another example If my friend asked me Why you didn't come to the party yesterday? And I want to say Because I was tired I will say我昨天很累。我昨天很累。I was tired. I'm describing a fact. Or, now, if my friend is calling me and saying, why are you are not coming to the party? Where are you? And I will say, 我好累。Like, I am in that situation. So, I'm freaking tired. 我好累。Include my own emotion. It's not just a, simply a fact, okay? So, I'm saying,我好累，我不去了。 Okay, and another example. So let's say, example. Here, I just take whatever I have. Here's a collection of books, right? So, if this book is very expensive, and I just want to say these books are expensive, I will say, 这些书很贵。这些书很贵。 Okay.Imagine I'm going to buy this book and I see these books and I'm seeing the price of these books, I'll be like, 好贵，好贵，这些书好贵，好贵。So I am in that situation and I'm shocked. I want to include my own emotion, so I say 好贵。So I hope this video make it clear for you when you use 很 expressing affect.When you use 好, you want to include your own emotion, and it's usually when you are in that situation and you're surprised about something. Okay? Right, so I hope you enjoyed this video. And again, if you want to learn Taiwanese Mandarin, remember to enroll my free mini course. Alright, so see you guys next time. Bye bye.